Yo, what is going on YouTube? I'm Phil. Guys, about to go chop it up in the local new gym that just opened up. It's an absolutely epic gym. It's quite a setup. I'm going to take the camera in and my mate and I, we're just going to go smash either a back workout or a shoulders workout. It's going to be pretty epic. And yeah, I'm pretty excited to show you guys, but it's a decent sized gym. And I'll tell you what, guys, every single time when you want to change it up and chop it up, it's good to just change the environment and yeah, just go meet some new people, get amongst it and just keep it fresh. Yeah, sometimes we get a bit stale and we feel like we're not moving, but that is purely because we're not progressing, we're not changing environments, we're not getting better, we're not trying new things, and that's that, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna go suss it out and you'll see what it looks like, so I'll catch you soon. All right, yo guys, hey, I'll tell you what, it's the best cruising into the gym, like anything's possible. Your morning coffee's peaking, you're about to have a good lift, you know you're about to have a fucking good time. And this is the time where I just quickly plan out my lifts, what I'm gonna be lifting, what I was kind of deficient on last time, can I get better, and all that kind of stuff. Just remember, guys, make sure that you're going to your weaknesses, yeah? Don't just focus on your strengths. So if you're lacking, like prime example today, I think we're gonna hit shoulders or back. I want bigger lats, right? So I'll just focus on lat exercise and building out the thickness of my back, or rear delts. Like, you can never have big enough rear delts. I like side and rear delts. I want them to be popping. So they're the kind of things that I'm thinking about. Oh, do I hit them? What order do I hit them in? Do I go harder? Now that I've got a spot, do I go heavier? All this kind of stuff. Just make sure that you're constantly thinking about what are my weaknesses and how do I run to my weaknesses. It's always, yeah, we always go to our strengths, yeah, because it makes us feel good. We know that, you know, we got it sorted, and we just don't want to be looking like fucking, like, I don't know, like, it's just an ego thing, you know what I mean, to think that we need to work on our weaknesses. But I'm telling you guys, if you hit that, right, this is where you start to change, this is where you start to build the confidence. It's in the trenches of your weaknesses, when you overcome it and you get better, that, yeah, you'll kind of feel a lot better about yourself. So anyway, guys, I'm gonna go try find a park and let's get in there. All right guys, so this is the gym we're walking into. Yeah, about, I don't know who was just screaming at me, just suss it out. Hello, how you going? Good morning, what's happening? This is it, guys, the front counter. Get this going. There you go, nice friendly staff here. Alright. Going in. Yeah, mate, we see this guy. Here he is. There he is, hey, look at this unit. Hey, he's already in here. Look at this guy. This is my guy. It's jamming, guys. The setup. How's this unit? Look at this weapon, hey? Hey, hey, you can see, look at this. Most tanned count on side. Yeah, look at this guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, he's going off, guys. Anyway, we're here now. All right, guys, we're about to go smash it out. We're about to take our tops off and get a workout in. All right, guys, so just a heads up. When you're hitting shoulders, yeah, I think the most important thing for guys is to just do the delts and the rear shoulders, yeah? That's all you want to be doing, like, in my opinion. Yeah, you can do traps or whatever, but as long as it looks like it is in proportion, yeah? You don't want to be fucking around one of these guys that's got epic boulders and traps, but you don't actually have the cut in your arms, you know what I mean? This is where a lower body fat helps, percent helps. But what you want to be doing is, all I do is I just focus on side delts, right? And rear delts. And the rest sorts itself out. When you're pressing and you're doing like chest press, like muscle presses, by default, it's going to sort out the front anyway and build it out. But what we want to do is we want to have shoulders that are popping in t-shirts, 100%. So without further ado, I'm just going to show you. This is what we normally do. This is one of the exercises that I swear by. I normally hit this first. And guys, I promise you that this is my favorite exercise. Like, in the gym, this is my favorite exercise that I'm about to do out of any exercise in the gym. I promise you. Anyway.
Oh, this is...
swallow that up.
Alright, guys, I'm telling you. So after the only thing you really want to be given a fuck about is overhead pressing and delts, guys. For me personally, I'll do 10 sets of 10 to 12 reps, and that's it, guys. Like, we're just going for longevity, yeah. When you're doing like a heavy overhead press and all this kind of shit, you always tend to fucking pull something. I always tend to pull something in my neck. And that doesn't serve anyone. Like when I'm trying to sleep and stuff, it fully fucks up my sleep. So pretty much what I do is just do sets of 10 to 12. I've only doing like 20, 30 kilos, pretty much something like that. And per side, and I find that it hits it right between that and chest pressing, and then the side delts. That is it, guys. That's like pretty much the most complete stuff that I do for shoulders. We actually did a traps exercise as well, just because. But I didn't think it was worth filming. And the next thing that we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing rear delts, guys. This is one of the most important things as well when you're wearing a t-shirt, rear delts. But hey, this is the gym. Absolutely vegan. Around. Like, it's got pretty much everything you need, fellas. And that's that, guys. Like, look at this here. You fucking play basketball here. This is my view. Hopefully cunts don't care. There you go, so we will see you in the next exercise, all right? Ciao. Alright, guys, so the reason why, this is the last little thing I'm going to do on the rear delts, and the only reason why I'm doing rear delts, and then that way we have completed the whole fucking shoulder. We've done the front, which is probably much, pretty much what you're doing when you're pressing as well, when you've done it in doing chest, so that pretty much knocks out the front. And then what you've done right is the middle of your delt. That's the other important one, because we want it popping in our t-shirts. So the last little bit to this puzzle is just doing the rear delt, yeah? And this is like, this completes the whole 3D pop, the optical illusion, and that's that. That's all you really need to be focusing on shoulders, yeah? The best thing about it is if you're hitting all these things, it looks absolutely fucking next level in a t-shirt, keeps it popping. But if you do not have a lower body fat percentage, guys, none of this shit fucking matters. I'm telling you, when you're wearing a t-shirt, none of this shit actually matters, and that's it. Yeah, fucking look at this rooster. Look, I'm telling him to save some pussy for the rest of us. He's absolutely killing it. There's this other one. Other legend, guys. You got all these sick cunts, yeah? Like, when you walk around the gym, you just vibe high. Fucking full high five, everyone. Don't get in your own head. It's not a scary place, guys. And you just walk around, man. No one gives a fuck. Everyone's in their own zone. And once you rip the band-aid off, you realize that it's a good place. No one's thinking about you the way that you think that they are. Just get to your sesh, vibe high, and just say hi to everyone. And like I said in the previous video that I just uploaded, networking is awesome. And that's that. Anyway, I'll chat to you. All right. I'm
Well, guys, hey, it's pretty much the end of the session. It is absolutely jamming. And what do we have here? We've got a posing room.
this thing's got absolutely everything.
Guys, just wanted to let you know, that's kind of what I do, like on a normal day-to-day, like when I go to shoulders, have a good vibe, constantly just talking to people, making sure that, putting out some good energy, and yeah, guys, if your vibration is low, and you're not like kind of where you want to be, if you come in and do more, you will feel more by default, you know what I mean? You get the blood, like oxidation going, like get blood going through your veins, and all that kind of stuff, like there's no way that you can't feel better about yourself, and you're ticking off all these boxes, you're doing something that's hard, you're getting in there, and you're just gonna be fucking looking better, because at the end of the day, guys, we do this to kind of look good, feel good, and that's that, you know what I mean? It all starts from within, and if you've got your mind in order, and you've got like this good mindset, you're like, I will do this no matter what, the body here, it is an absolute, it's a byproduct of it, you know what I mean? Like, it is just like, it's gonna happen regardless, and that's that, guys. Yeah, guys, I just want to take you through it. I'm gonna go through the sauna. I'm not gonna be filming or anything like that. And that's that. So, thanks for joining me, guys. And you know what, I'll probably join you at home after this for a post-workout meal. And yeah, look, guys, let's get it. And just like that, finished up here. It was an awesome sesh. Just did the sauna at the end, but I just didn't want to film in the sauna just for obvious reasons. And people would have been a little bit upset and got uncomfortable, but my post-workout meal, I'll just quickly show you. It's nothing special, guys. Like, I'm about to get some, what am I about to get? I'm about to get some sauce, some mayonnaise with, I'm gonna cut up, all right, I'll show you. Half an avocado, right? The half a kilo of lean mince. I'll put the sauces in together and that's it, guys. It's just simple as that. That's about 1,100 calories and that's simple as that. Proteins, fats, it's got some good shit over there. You're not gonna feel bloated, you're not gonna be farting and doing all that kind of stuff. It's just nice and clean. I could put them in a wrap if I wanted to, but I'm gonna be going out for lunch. So this is just a breakfast, which is kind of around lunchtime anyway. And that's that, guys, as simple as that. I hope you guys enjoyed the walkthrough of the gym. Just a little bit of, this is kind of what I get up to. This is what my gym sessions look like. We're having fun, we're having a laugh. The tunes are pumping, vibing high, meeting people. And that's that, guys. And if you enjoy this kind of stuff, I can make more in the future. And yeah, like if you're in your head about going to the gym or taking it to the next level, whatever, just know that it is a foundational building block to all your confidence, the way you feel about yourself, everything. It just starts in the mirror from when you look at yourself. And that's why I preach as much as I do. And if you're counting macros, going out, getting social, getting amongst it, there's no way you can't be a fucking winner. You know what I mean? In your own right. You know what I mean? When you look at yourself. So guys, I appreciate yous all. I love yous. And I'll catch you in the next one. Let's get it.